The Philippine Fisheries Bureau successfully delivers aid to Filipino fisherfolk in the Reed Bank under the watchful eye of China's Coast Guard and Maritime Militia. This report from Andrea Taguines.
1,000 liters of diesel worth about 60,000 pesos or over $1,000. That's how much each of the 24 Filipino fishing boats around Reed Bank had received from the Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources, or BFAR, during its resupply mission in the West Philippine Sea last April 20 to 21. Fisher folks say they're grateful since they have one less thing to worry about.
Ikot pa, tapos gagamitin ulit para sa sunod namin na biyahe para makaminos yung aming gastos.
But a much more daunting problem remains. China's continued presence in the West Philippine Sea, which they say has led to a reduced fish catch. Lito Alos, a fisherman from Palawan, said they used to be able to catch tons and tons of fish even after a short expedition. Now they're forced to stay weeks out at sea just to catch enough fish to sell and cover their expenses.
Nabulabog kasi ng ano nito, yung Chinese. Kaya hirap yung isda dito. Saka hinaharang kami kung kuan, punta ng Bahura. May hina na rin isda. Ubos na sa kanila.
While we may not have been chased away by the China Coast Guard for this patrol and resupply mission of the Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources here at the West Philippine Sea, we did spot many Chinese maritime militia vessels like this one behind me scattered here in the area of Reed Bank, which is known to be rich in oil and natural gas deposits. But despite the situation here, many Filipino fishermen continue to come out here to fish, undeterred by the big Chinese maritime militia vessels surrounding them.
Marami din kaming mag-iisda dito.
In total, authorities cited 16 maritime militia vessels stationed around Reed Bank. The next day, as the sun came out, so did a China Coast Guard vessel with bow number 4202. It went as near as 1.5 nautical miles from BFAR's ship, the BRP Datu Pagbuaya. While it didn't come any closer, the CCG did deploy two speedboats, one of which encircled the BFAR vessel to check on the refueling of Filipino fishing boats, while the other CCG speedboat transferred some personnel to a nearby Chinese maritime militia vessel. Philippine authorities believe this latest display of coordination between the two entities could be further proof that the Chinese fishing militia may be under the China Coast Guard's control. Some Filipino fishermen also say they don't actually see Chinese maritime militia vessels fishing. Instead, they seem to be monitoring the area.
Bantayan sa sarili po natin, dagat. Kaya po nakakaano po minsan. Nakakalungkot lang po isipin na atin po ito pero nandiyan po sila nabubuli.
Meanwhile, Filipino fishermen from Quezon, Palawan expressed dismay over their missing payaos or fish aggregating devices. They had installed 10 payaos near Razul Reef, which is in the southern part of Reed Bank, in early April. But when BFAR personnel went to check on them, they only found two. A piece of rope was also seen floating around the area where one of the payaos was seen.
Pwede naman po natin masabi na tinangay lang po siya ng mga agos. Necessarily na may pumutol o may nagtanggal.
Using a rubber boat, the ABS-CBN news team was able to see one of the payaos up close. The payao is able to serve as a breeding ground for small fish, which then attract bigger fish. Apart from the payaos, the BFAR also inspected other features of Razul Reef.
This sandbar here at Razul Reef in Reed Bank is one of the places that BFAR visited for this patrol and resupply mission so it can inspect the condition of the corals here and the condition of the marine biodiversity in the area.
The Bureau said it would need more time to determine whether the sandbar is natural or artificial. BFAR vowed to continue conducting maritime patrols in the West Philippine Sea to guard against illegal fishing or possible drilling, particularly in the resource-rich Reed Bank. A 2013 report from the U.S. Energy Information Administration claimed Reed Bank could hold up to 5.4 billion barrels of oil and 55.1 trillion cubic feet of natural gas. Andrea Taguines, ABS-CBN News.